I'm sorry. Can I return the cake, please?
Sure, yes.
I want the cake, please. I won't ask for anything else.
Next time, okay? When we can afford it?
Last time you said that.
You don't want this? I'll take it back. Hey. Hello. This is for you.
No, we cannot accept it.
Would you please?
There's no reason for you to buy the cake for us.
Well, when I was 7, my mother wanted to buy me a cake.
Mommy, I have this one!
By the counter, we didn't have enough.
Can we get something else?
It's my birthday today. Can I choose my own cake, please?
I'm sorry.
Then, there's this man. I've never met him before.
Here, have the cake. Happy birthday.
I didn't know his name. I never got a chance to say thank you. I've never forgotten about him. The man in the queue.
Thank you.
No, thank you.
Can I have your contact number? Let me repay you when we have the money.
Promise me something, okay? Someday, when you're able to help somebody, you will do it?
May I know your name, mister?
Well, I'm the man in the queue.
Wow, this is my favorite. Thank you.
Let's go and put some candles.
Oh, careful. He shouldn't have spent the money.
Actually, I came and paid for it.
Give me this note.
Please write down your address. I'll bring the money back to you later.
Simple act of caring creates an endless ripple.